Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with Horizon Forbidden West.
We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place? Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines here.
Let's see that. Right behind you.
Places like these makes killer machines. It's called Hephaestus. And the mountain is where it looks like those cables are blocking the way up. What's your way here? I'll find another path. Standing on this floor panel, I've activated something. Looks like parts of those pillars are melting. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can walk them into place. Make a path up.
Thank you.
climb all the way up now?
How are you doing?
Another floor panel to help with an aim. I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. I wonder if I can find something to weigh this down. More pillars. Might be a way across if I can get them into the right position. Working on it. I think I can get the creep through that shield. I'll have to go around. Okay, getting there. Should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time.
Damn it. Rather than attack, override it. Seriously? Again? Finally.
Twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
Wait here.
I see.
For the stash.
Go away, Hephaestus.
Come on over, you two. Who is that? Hephaestus. He's taken over this whole place.
Oh, well, I'm likely going to die. Go figure. Who would have thunk it?
Who is that? Looks like there's another node on the other side. Near that door.
No.
Wasn't planning on it.
I was.
It's over. Time to let go. Okay.
Now assessment.
Should be able to glide to that platform down there. There's the note.
Ah, fuck you.
Dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people?
I'm just glad I got the looting of the Triceratops in. You know, if nobody ever played the DLC, they wouldn't know what was going on here.
Not bad. Up we go. But there's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Aloy, Cor, my focus is showing holograms.
Looks like Festus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. The data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes. Let's press on then.
Looting.
Sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility. Immediately.
What exactly was this place?
Seen anything like it before?
Error.
No.
Unauthorized access. Initiating facility lockdown. Stay out.
What's going on?
At least the emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
Okay. I need to find where Minerva's hiding. I should look for a way to access the facility systems.
Alert! Restricted access! You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. I can feel a draft above. Might be a way out of this shaft. Looks like another part of the facility. Door is locked. I think I'm getting through that door right now. I should turn back, see what else I can find. What are all those cables in the center for? I'm not going that way. Looks like this might be where data's stored, but I don't see a way to access the system. I better keep looking. Thank you.
Locked.
Come on, I'm on a time frame.
And I'm outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. Maybe I could look for a way in higher up the mountain. I'm close. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. And we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why did they want it back up? We might be able to glide to that ledge. Rocks look loose. I think I can clear them. Aha. Another shaft. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place.
Alert. System core penetrated.
Minerva, I need the console. Please.
Access denied.
It didn't used to be like this. Do you remember it? Anything? You were part of something bigger once. Something good. She can live again. But only if you give her the chance. I can't reboot her without you.
My Zeus.
I think you'll disappear into her. Become part of her, like you used to be.
Is it me? The Zeus.
Thank you, Minerva. Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Minerva function code. To initiate heuristic matrix?
Here goes.
So it is, Aloy.
Not Elizabeth. We have much to discuss, but initialization of my heuristic matrix will not be complete for several minutes more. In the meantime, I suggest you familiarize yourself with this facility. It is our best option for a base of operations, and you can make use of its equipment to improve your ability to override machines.
That sounds good.
Shall I grant access to your companions?
Yes, please.
They will be here shortly.
Okay, but don't overwhelm them, okay? They don't have a lot of experience with things like, well, you.
That's an idiot.
So no fake this time?
No. This time she's real. Varl, so... this is Gaia.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Gaia's still, waking up. Let's look around.
I will highlight the location of the lab on your focus.
I have established a network between your focuses, allowing you to communicate when apart.
Good. So what was this place?
I need a safe spot.
Where Zero Dawn progeny would have overseen terraforming operations in the area.
Well... crap, that place didn't render. Hey, this has been Archangel M. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.